Are you ready?
Hey peeps, how's it going? I'm not sure how most of you guys are feeling about this, if you're torn or however you are, but I'm gonna tell you how I'm feeling about this. If you haven't looked at the internet or seen anything like it, Ziggy Ansah is officially leaving the Lions and he is going to play in Seattle with the Seahawks and Pete Carroll's defense, which I'm happy for him. I hate to see him go. He was one of my favorite Lions, but, you know, injuries played a huge factor in him not getting paid or staying long-term with Detroit, and, you know, no matter if you like a player or if you don't like a player, you hate to see someone get bugged with injuries the way Ziggy Ansah has been the last few seasons because, you know, he was such a promising player. 2015, he had like 14 and a half sacks, and I believe he only trailed J.J. Watt, who had like 17 and a half. So when you're being compared to one of the best pass rushers in the game and arguably of all time in J.J. Watt, you're doing something right. And unfortunately, ever since then, he's been hurt. But I think going to Seattle might give him a little bit of fresh juice. And Pete Carroll is a good motivator. Seattle, since Pete Carroll's been there, has always had a great defense. And you kind of look at it the way Cliff Avril, when he left and went there, you know, he kind of got a step back and really started to take off in Seattle. Ziggy Ansah could potentially be a Pro Bowler. Now, again, I'm not sure how serious the shoulder injury is, how bad it's bugging him, and if he can stay healthy. He is one of the defense of, he is a top defensive player in the league when healthy, especially on the D end. So, if anyone can help fix him out, it's going to be Pete Carroll up in Seattle. But I just want to thank Ziggy for everything that he's done for Detroit. Being drafted here and not playing football for that long and being so good at it, just picking it up right off the bat. So, I mean, he's going to be missed, and actually it puts a lot of pressure on the Trey Flowers signing, because Trey Flowers really has got to step up and show us he deserves all that money, which I think he will. He's going to be given a platform to be a leader now and to really be one of the best players on this defense. So with Ziggy leaving, that just means next man up. So I mean, we got a lot of versatility on the defensive line, so I think most of those guys are going to be excited to have Ziggy's spot. But you know, that's a big hole to fill, and you know, we've been trying the last few years, but when you can't game plan for injuries or whatever, you know, the young guys might not have been quite ready. But I like Hand. I think Hand's going to do a good job playing and filling Ziggy's shoes. So it is what it is. And I think Ziggy really fits best with the 4-3 style defense and pairing him up with, you know, three other defensive linemen. And, you know, we're really trying to make the transition to a 3-4. So I just think it's a mixture between injuries and schemes that, you know, Ziggy just didn't really fit here. So I wish him the best of luck and health. Let me know how you guys are feeling about the move. From what I've seen on Twitter, you know, a lot of the Lions fans have gave him love and support because he's really done nothing wrong for Detroit. You know, he's never bashed us, at least yet. He's never said anything negative about it. You know, he's not really an outspoken guy, so you can't really say anything negative about him. I mean, he's done everything that he possibly could, you know. So I got nothing bad to say for him. I don't think anyone should have anything bad to say for him. Just like I said, injuries have played in a big role in why he is leaving Detroit. So with that being said, that's all I got for you. Just a quick video. So go show him some love. Don't show him love. I don't care. Just want to let you guys know how I'm feeling about this. I'm glad he's going and getting another chance with another team. So hopefully he can stay healthy and come back to the Ziggy Ansah we all know and love. Just not against us. But Instagram, Twitter, links both in the description. Go check those out. And that's all I got for today. So I'll see you peeps in the next one. Peace.